How you doing? We're gonna play a few with H0. It's a special request. I'm probably gonna regret it. But we're gonna play him because he's a cool guy. He's a good player. And, we're gonna see how well I do. Alright. Look. Okay, I see this. Alright. I was just gonna relax the whole night and then, I just had to have him talk me into playing him. Okay. Just gotta warm up, don't we? He doesn't, I do. Dude. Oh no. I wanted an uppercut. And he got me. Oh, you saw some of my videos? Cool. Now I feel even more self-conscious. It's probably gonna make my play worse. Getting too nervous, especially in this kind of matchup, or this kind of mirror match. I'm gonna have to pick somebody else. I think it's safe to say he has the better OSAG it than I do. Than I have. Really needed that. This is some serious business. And those tiger shots, they just come out so fast. Nice uppercut. I do appreciate it. I have fun when I do these videos. Yeah, I'll share the link for sure. Oops, I didn't mean to pick Mew Ryu. I'm way more comfortable with old Ryu. And this is very good Osagat play. And this character is very impossible. He's just, he can have the right spacing, the right zoning. Those tiger shots. It's not all about the tiger shots. You have to know when to throw them. And, you know, people can, I just need two punches. Yeah, people can, whatever, they can, they can capitalize on a missed, tiger, especially a tiger uppercut. And his combos are just so good. See, luckily I was able to throw him after his, after the tiger uppercut. That's luckily because I was able to jump behind him. And his uppercut, especially Osagat, specifically, he can just stuff out a lot of good jump-ins. You gotta know the strength of the uppercut. But who am I talking to? Am I talking to anyone? You all know this. I don't have to say anything to anyone. You know, honestly, I don't really know the specifics, you know. Not as much as a lot of people would. A lot of people could do a better job explaining all of this than me. That's why. This is my point of view. I truly only learn just from. Yeah, I've played online a lot. And it really helps to lose a lot. And then you know what works, what doesn't work. So I tried to uppercut right there with the jab. That didn't come out. It's it's really hard for me right now. He's going all over the place. I'm just gonna have to grin and bear it. Shouldn't have jumped. I was expecting him to jump. Oh man, I just had to get hit with that combo. Good stuff. That scared somebody away. Maybe I should have shaved today, huh? Yeah, when you get past 30, you have to shave every day, or you're gonna have that stubble. Especially in ball hair and chest hair. I wanted to get that jab overcut when he jumped. Good play. I'm not going to say anything, but yeah, I'm gonna say something. There's a little bit of input delay, but you know, that could be expected. This is when you have to adapt, you know. I admit the online in this matchup isn't perfect, but this is why you have to adapt. Not horrible, but it isn't perfect. Anyone who plays online knows what I'm talking about. For some people can get really fucking angry about this, like really salty about online play. I don't really see the point. It's you get what you get when you get when you play online. I don't care if you have a really good connection. It doesn't matter in this case. Both players really gotta help speak close to each other, and both have a good connection and a good computer. Having a good computer does matter. You gotta have them. Sure, by now people have like that. More modern computers. For a while I had a really old computer until I got this one. But I'm glad I waited. I ended up saving a lot of money. Yeah, he's he means business. I didn't mean to sweep him right there. getting that to be a cross-up. Oh man. I meant to do a juice kick for a cross-up. Yeah, that's what I meant to do. Now, lately, I've been watching people play Mario Maker on Twitch, and I think it's cool how people can rage over people's levels. Oh shit. Yeah, I'd buy a Wii U just for that game. But I'm not. I'm very responsible. I have enough video games. Maybe someday. That look like good lag luck for me. By the time I want to buy Super Mario Maker, then the online for the Wii U would be disconnected. So, I know better. Just don't buy it at all. That's one more crack I don't need. Just, you know, I do enough drugs. Oh, how you doing, Jazz Bass? Uh-oh, I knew where you were good. It was good to see you, Jazz Bass. I'm definitely going to school right now, and the teacher, my sensei, his name is H0. I almost said F0, maybe because I play too much F0 music. And there's no shame to losing to someone like him. I hope you're having a good evening. I don't know if there's other people watching, but you must have nothing else better to do. But regardless, I do appreciate you visiting at least. I wouldn't blame you if you left after a while. It's the thing with the Twitch channels, it's easy to just channel surf, you know, like if you're watching on Roku, like I watch a lot on Roku in my living room, and it's fun to just watch other people's streams. People are very funny. Got me. I gotta pick DJ. I haven't picked DJ yet. Oh, I'm doing good this evening, sir. I was gonna say the other night, but I was too tired that night. It's like a few nights ago. Yeah, maybe a little later, if you want to, we could play King of Fighters, I know if you play Mark of Wolves, I'll play that with you. I'd like to learn those games. And I know you know more about those games than I do. You know, if you're interested, maybe we can play one of those games sometime later tonight or some other time. Because I've been meaning to stream King of Fighters. I was going to the other night, but I think it'd be fun if, yeah, we played. I played with a friend. I hope he doesn't mind me saying his name. His name's Sea Summoner. He's a good friend of mine on Steam. Good Steam friends are hard to come by because there's a lot of annoying people there. But, you know, we play King of Fighters and Mortal Kombat sometime, but I need more practice in King of Fighters for sure. So if you ever want to play King of Fighters or Garou, Mark of Wolves, I'd be more than happy. So I kind of get burned out on Street Fighter, like, you know, I'm sure a lot of people do. Maybe I download that. I probably know as much about those games as you do, but I think I'm very casual. You're casual, and I'm definitely casual. I think it'd be fun to play. There's maybe a few characters I know how to play. I'm sure you know a few characters. Our connection's getting a little bit better, or maybe a lot better. There's not as much frame skipping. Got me in the corner. I like King of Fighters 98 and King of Fighters 2002. And just played my friend King of Fighters 13 the other night. Those games are pretty hard, you know. Totally different mindset compared to, especially this game. But, you know, I'm always up to playing fighting games. Right, even if it's some Time Killers, Rise of the Robots. No, that's where I draw the line. I'll play a Clay Fighter. I've never played Clay Fighter competitively. Man, I missed. Damn, he's just getting me with those throws. And he's countering. Oh man, I should have had that punish. See, I'm getting salty. Nah, it's. You got those weird motions, like the. You got the half circle back, and then it goes half. I mean, the quarter circle back, and then half circle forward kind of motions for the supers and whatever. And, well, at least there's two buttons in that game. There were three, I mean, six buttons in King of Fighters. And, I don't know how broken that game would be. Mean, I guess it's already broken enough. ST is definitely broken. If ST is definitely broken, then what the hell is KOF? It's, I would say it's definitely more broken than, or just as. I don't know what I'm talking about, but I suppose King of Fighters 98 is the most popular because it's somewhat the most balanced. It's my assumption. And ST isn't balanced mainly because of characters like Mr. O Saget, and then there's Honda. Yeah, that's a pretty hard battle. As soon as Honda gets close, then good luck. Oh, there's people in here? How you doing? Gosh, I scared y'all away now. If my gameplay didn't scare you away, then that should scare you away. That's just me getting my frustration out from losing to Mr. H0. I don't know how many consecutive wins he has on. No Oicho for you, Danny. Shit. No hug for you. That's some input delay after. That's my excuse. That's my valid excuse. I feel input delay. That's not taking anything away from H0's ability, and he obviously has a very good ability in this game. Yeah, those SNK games. Yeah, you can tell they try to copy Street Fighter. At least they try to have their own style. I know Capcom sued somebody for infringement for Fighter's History. Whoever made Fighter's History, I think it was Data East. That game's nothing like Street Fighter, except for a few similarities with the characters and stages. Shit, I'm surprised that didn't dizzy. Wow. That didn't go my way. Oh, that went through. Yeah, the jab headbutt can go through, and the fierce headbutt. I don't know about the medium punch headbutt. I'm sure it can, but I've never done it. I don't know about the specifics on that. Did that really had to happen? Well, like, instead of scaring people away, I'm bringing people in, huh? Well, I'm not bringing people in from... because I decided to use a $15 webcam off eBay and, I'm playing well. It's because this guy is a good player. So this guy is raiding, so I gotta keep playing this guy more often. I shouldn't feel bad. I've been watching people lose, like, over and over in Mario Maker for the past weekend watching Twitch. So I don't feel so bad just losing so bad. Especially like that. Like, he's like, he's like a good player. Like, he got that combo on me. Confuses me when he just does a neutral jump. I expect him to, like, stick his footy out. Maybe after this, I'll redo a mirror match with him. To have a little more confidence in that. Confusing me now. Well played. So much for counterpicking. Screw it, I'm gonna go back to being a mirror. And he's got that fast projectile. Yeah. Bob Saget, he's got a great projectile. Great uppercut. It's original Saget. Old Saget. It's old. He's old. So old. And it's the only way. Fight fire with fire. Gotta fight fire with fire. Oops. Was I supposed to do a combo? I think I was supposed to do a combo when I did that jump in. I think I forgot midway to do a combo. Sorry. Sorry, I forgot. easier to play Mr. Ice Hole Fireball. Yeah, he's an ice hole. I'm just kidding. That means he's a good player. Totally screwed that up. New Sagat has been good for me. I don't have enough faith in him. That was nasty. It's brutal. Totally brutal. Oh no! You got the Kiss of Death combo on me. It's not fun. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to Old Sagat. Try to uppercut. Oh, I forgot. I have Liquid Courage. Man. Oh man, it's tough.
I thought this was me Kansas spirit. It's not me spirit.
It's like a crackhead Popeye spinach. Can of Bud Light. See?
Ah, my spinach.
Oh, man. Oh, good. Oh, lucky me. Punched him in the shin. Punched him in the kneecap.
Where's my spinach?
The fuck?
me down. Blow me down. Well, blow me down.
It's so tough. Sorry, that was pathetic.
McCann just beat it.
Saw me through. Can you please pick somebody else? I'm so tired of this character. I don't give a shit. Pick Claw. I don't give a shit. Pick Boxer. Pick O-chan. Pick some other cunty character. Stop picking this guy. That's that's me complaining for the night. There'll be more of that where that comes from. Oh, nice. That was a bad read on the uppercut, but luckily I got to sweep. Through, what is this, Mortal Kombat? Our projectiles go through each other? Is this Mortal Kombat, huh? May as well be playing Mortal Kombat. It's to the death, huh?
It's to the death.
First two guys, loses. But you wins. Oh no. Oh man. Nice. Really quick. That'd be pretty quick.
You gotta be quick draw on the grog.
Fast on your finger. Fast on your input. I shouldn't even risk jumping at him. I'm seeing one too many missing frames for safe jump-ins. Oh, I'm probably really drunk, but this is this little picture I drew the other... Yeah, I think it was yesterday. Probably gonna regret showing everyone this, but yeah, that's my little sumo man. I know, I'm a sick fucker, so what? Oh shit, who am I gonna pick? Oh boy. had good momentum, and I had good distance, and I screwed it all up. Whoa, that was deep. Got me like right at the edge of my nutsack right there. Fuck. I shouldn't pick Honda. Screw it, I'm gonna keep picking him. Yeah, I'm gonna pick Ken. I'm gonna pick Ken Chen. I'm gonna pick Ken Kun. I'm gonna pick Kenturo. Kensuke. Don't let me down, Kensuke. Kensuke. See, I know how to pronounce Japanese. I ought to. Come on, Kensuke. I should have went for a knee bash. Ah, nice. Such a bully. Come on, Kensuke. Is that? あぶない。 I want to get the knee bash in, like, so badly. Sayonara! Maybe I should walk up to him and do it. He's got me cussing in Japanese. Damn, I can't wait to watch the replay on this. It's me, after having a bath salt burger. I'm just kidding, I'd never do that. Extra onions with your bath salt burger? No, that's not gonna work. No, I already gotta wipe the stick down again. Dude. Try doing moody jump jab. You know, I've tried to do that. Like, call me the biggest scrub, but I cannot do that jumping jab into a Tatsu. The air Tatsu. Yeah, Fart Catcher does that, and I've seen DJ Frijoles do that. I know Felcito does that. I'm sure Madsen does that. I'm sure Batman does that. You know what? I can't do that, so I feel like I feel left out. Yeah, Lucas tried to tell me on the No Honor Crew, in a post. I still can't get it down. I'm not used to it. I mean, for one thing, I don't put enough time in training mode for that kind of stuff. I'd rather just go into online. Man, you saw me. I was like trying to go for it. That worked that time. Oh, got me with that again. I hate that combo. I like doing it to other people, but I really hate it when that combo is done to me. Everyone's like, oh yeah, that sucks. It sucks when they do it to you. Finally, I get some kind of punish him after his whiffed uppercut. I mean, I get so tired of missing punishes when I should get the punish. You know what I mean? You know what I mean, Bernie? I mean, he's trying to play Ring Around the Rosies with me, like he's Blanco. I thought that was supposed to anti-air DJ's crouching roundhouse. I guess I did it too early and it didn't catch him at all. No chance in hell for me. Just having his way with my asshole as usual. At least I got the punish, but then the offense was very much fleeting. And I'm forced to counter pick yet again. Maybe to cunt lead. Maybe that'll work. No jumpins allowed. I can never get that in. I think I finally got the timing on that one. And still got the throw. Yeah, that's always fun to deal with, Chun-Li walking up and throwing you online, even offline, it'll catch you by surprise. Is it the weak kick button? It's gotta be. Because, yeah. The way that I have my fingers placed when I try to do the jump and jab with the Tatsu. Canceled. I'm just mashing out the Tatsu like right after the jab hits. But I gotta be doing the timing wrong, obviously, because it's not coming out. I haven't even had it come out once for me. So I really have to practice online, obviously. I mean, offline. I have to practice in a training mode. POF's training mode. That's some weird lag. He wouldn't let me walk in and hug. How sad. And it's been 32 battles, so it doesn't seem that long. It doesn't seem that many losses to me. You hit jab with index and then hit light kick with thumb. Alright, I'll try that. Alright, this will be the last. Yeah, I'll try it for this. Thank you. Yeah, after practice that, to go into training mode and practice them. Jumped out of the knee bash. I was totally going for the knee bash. I got that up with him. Well played. Alright, good games. I'm gonna take a little break and I'm gonna spectate somebody, but I appreciate you guys coming and I'll be back if I can find my way home.